What brings you here?
This city will be cleansed. Lordaeron will be saved. Glad you could make it, Uther.
Watch your tone with me, boy. You may be the prince, but I'm still your superior as a paladin.
As if I could forget. Listen, Uther. There's something about the plague you should know. Oh no. We're too late. These people have all been infected. They may look fine now, but it's just a matter of time before they turn into the undead.
What?
This entire city must be purged.
How can you even consider that? There's got to be some other way.
Damn it, Uther. As your future king, I order you to purge this city.
You are not my king yet, boy. Nor would I obey that command even if you were.
Then I must consider this an act of treason.
Treason? Have you lost your mind, Arthas?
Have I? Lord Uther, by my right of succession and the sovereignty of my crown, I hereby relieve you of your command and suspend your paladins from service.
Arthas, you can't just...
It's done! Those of you who have the will to save this land, follow me! The rest of you, get out of my sight!
You've just crossed a terrible threshold, Arthas.
Jaina?
I'm sorry, Arthas. I can't watch you do this.
Charge!
Take position here, and I will lead a small force inside Stratholme to begin the culling. We must contain and purge the infected for the sake of all of Lordaeron. These people are all infected with the plague and will die soon. We must purge Stratholme to protect the remainder of Lordaeron from the scourge. Let's go.
To battle!
I can only help you with a clean death. That was just the beginning.
Yes, this is the beginning. I've been waiting for you, young prince. Amalgamus. As you can see...
Charge!
Forever.
I won't allow it, Mal'Ganis. Better that these people die by my hand than serve as your slaves in death.
I don't have a target.
Gannis will send out some of his scourge minions to interfere with us. Those of you with the strongest steel and magic shall go forth and destroy them. I will lead the rest of my force to extract them from the infected. That's why.
Open for business. See you around.
Target.
Playtime!
I'm out of range.
flight to Mal'Ganis.
That's still recharging. I can't cast it. We need to get closer. That's still recharging. I can't cast it.
May the light have mercy. Follow me. I know the way through. Yes, I'm glad I could get to you before the plague. What is this sorcery? Mal'Ganis appears to have more than Scourge in his arsenal. We should make haste. More vile sorcery! Let's move on. Watch your backs. They have us surrounded. Mal'Ganis is not making this easy. Assistant. This secret passage still works.
Yeah!
Let's move through here as quickly as possible. If the undead don't kill us, the fires might. Rest a moment and clear your lungs, but we must move again soon. That's enough. We must move again. Mal'Ganis awaits. At last, some good luck. Market Row has not caught fire yet.
Justice will be done.
Mal'Ganis is supposed to be in Crusader Square, which is just ahead. Tell me when you're ready to move forward. We're going to finish this right now, Mal'Ganis. Just you and me.
This will be a fine test. I'll have my revenge. It is for him and destiny. Your journey has just begun.
I'll hunt you to the ends of the earth if I have to. Do you hear me? To the ends of the earth!
Land of Northrend. It is there that we shall settle the score between us.
You performed well this day. Anything that Mal'Ganis has left behind is yours. Take it as your reward. I must now begin plans for an expedition to Northrend. May the light have mercy, for I will not.